Right now, we have a lot of drifting into parenthood.
Overall, about 39% of kids are born outside of marriage. A lot of young adults who are from poor working class communities are moving quickly into sex, cohabitation, and parenthood. That kid will often pay a price for the family instability that follows in the wake